my friends in art street in my specialist artist scientist. Today I'll show you how to make an activity about the solar system. Let's travel through the space and pick some funny models for the planets. You know that the solar system is made of the sun and 8 planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. So let's start. You will need colored glitter foam, then make 8 circles for the planet. A yellow one to make the sun. And now let's start with the first planet. Take the smallest circle to make Mercury. Here, as you know, we have 8 planets. Make them for 2 groups, 4 inner and 4 outer. The inner planets are smaller in size, so try to make the circle smaller. Mercury first, then Venus, Mars, then Earth, because Earth is the largest planet in the inner planets. Now, after we made the eyes, we will make the mouth. Mercury is the smallest planet and the closest one to the sun. And it is ready now. Cute planet. Now let's go to Venus, the second planet near the sun, and it is the hottest planet as it has a lot of volcanoes. Let's continue. Notice that we will change the shape of the eyes and the mouth in each planet to give different emotions. I used the black sticker to save the time, and it is easy also, but you can use any black paper and the glue. Also, Venus is ready now. Let's go to the Earth, our lovely planet, the planet that we live on, the third planet and the only planet that has life, as it has atmosphere and liquid water. Follow me step by step and you will have your own beautiful models just by glitter foam and glue. Remember that the inner planets have few moons. Earth has only one moon, but Mercury and Venus have no moons. Welcome, our lovely planet. Now let's go to Mars. As you see, I choose the red color. Why? Because Mars is the red planet. Do you know why? I'll tell you. That's because of iron oxide that found in its soil and gave it the reddish color. Let's go now to the outer planets. Starting with Jupiter, the largest planet in our solar system. So we will choose for it the largest mouth. We can do it by this way. Jupiter also is famous for its red spot. It also has the largest number of moons. Do you know that Jupiter has 66 moons? Now let's go to Saturn. It's famous for its beautiful rings that are made of dust, rocks, and chunks of ice. Most of the outer planets also have these rings. And Saturn is ready. It seems to be dancing. Let's go to now to Uranus. It is the seventh planet far from the Sun, the third largest planet after Jupiter and Saturn. It is very cold. Also, it has more than 27 moons. Now we reach the last planet in our solar system, Neptune. It is the coldest planet because it is the farthest planet from the Sun. And now we have them all. 8 planets revolve around the Sun in orbits. Now we can enjoy studying them and save the main characters for each one of them to prove that what we learn with pleasure we never forget. We will add also creative idea so they can stand on our desk. You just need jar lids and sticker. Now we'll make 8 circles with the black sticker to cover the jar lids. After we cover all of them, we will bring a piece of cardboard, fix it up, then stick the model. It is very simple, just focus with me, by this way. Don't forget the Sun also. Look to the funny family now. Really, I enjoy studying them now. Hi Mercury and Venus. Hi Earth. Hi Mars. Jupiter, show me yourself. Welcome silly Saturn. I'm sure that our kids will love it. Like to play with them. We can also make the Sun as a yellow large balloon at the center. And now we finish. I hope you enjoyed the activity and it is easy for you to do. The next time I'll show you how to make a rotating model like this. Also, if you are interested in space, these models will decorate your parties. Now have fun. Thanks for watching and with us in the next video. We'll be right back.